My name's Janae Williams, and I approve this message.
Sharing choir. Why are you zooming into my face? It's not zooming into my pimple. I can see it right there. Better not use this.
What are we using?
Is it?
You're gonna use your head? Your zit. Where? Yeah, we're gonna use it.
Choir Adventures.
Yo, yo. Deep South, Peepville.
Hi, Dillon Leisure, bass baritone. For all you underclassmen, just stick with choir. It really changed my life, and I hope it can change yours. Have fun, sing your hearts out. Listen to Hawkins, respect each other. That's pretty much it.
How do you feel about the game, Mr. Hawkins?
Confident. Everyone came up with some extraordinary experiments.
I'm Marjorie Sanchez, and I'm a soprano one. One thing that I want to leave with you guys is just don't take for granted the choir you're singing with. You'll never get a chance to be with that same choir and sing with those exact same people, so every choir is so special. And just enjoy the time you have with them, because you can't make those sounds alone, so you need everyone. So I hope you guys remember me. Bye.
All hope is lost. Our eggs are gonna crack.
Hey guys, it's Joseph George, and I'm a tenor 2 for Chamber Choir, senior this year, graduating. For all of you underclassmen that are going into Chamber Choir, just remember that in everything you do, you can always depend on each other. Your family is forever, and family does not always have to be those with which you share blood.
Yes.
It's just because she's a winner.
Yeah,
I think it's a winner. Hi guys, my name is Fatima Lopez, and I'm an alto 1 from Chamber Choir. All I'm going to say is don't let anybody tell you what you can and what you can't do. Do what you do best, which is, of course, singing. And always be yourself, and don't care what other people think of you. Have fun and do it for the music, because why not? Like, it's music. Peace out, guys. Have fun. We out.
Hey, you guys. It's Yvesa. I just wanted to say to all my Chamber Choir people, I miss you all so much. And I just, there's never a day that I go singing in choir here without thinking of you guys. to all my seniors that are graduating along with me, I wish I could see you all in those blue and gold gowns, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. And to all the rest of you that are staying behind, build the legacy for Cal High's Chamber Choir. I know you will. I'll be back to visit soon, hopefully, and I can't wait to go back and see what the rest of the new Chamber Choir and all the other choirs have to offer. I love you guys. Take care.